How did she know it wasn't a real gun? Fooled the servants, even the ones who spent years fleeing juntas.
You bought a Stardust pistol?
Yes. You see, as long as Maris thinks it's real, it makes her feel secure, but this way, no one can get hurt.
What the hell was that? Was that a gunshot?
Morning, Frasier. Just getting up?
Just getting up? Are you out of your mind? A gun just went off in here.
Niles bought a Stardust pistol.
And there's no need to get snippy. Accidents happen, you know.
Oh, I'm sorry. Was I snippy? I didn't realize it was too much to ask that there not be gunplay in my living room.
You know, Niles, you shouldn't have any kind of gun, really. Come to think of it, now that Mr. Sunshine's home during the day, maybe I shouldn't either.